Earth because I want to know everything. I'm gonna tell my Talgona dragon friends all the things I saw on Earth. Let's call my Talgona friends. Ta-ta!
Ta-ta!
Boom!
Bump, bump!
Ding!
Ding, ding!
Cheeky!
Cheeky, cheeky!
Ding! Ta-da-da! Hey, guys! Today, I met an animal that can outrun the cheetah, the fastest animal on Earth!
Wow! Tell us about it!
Ta-da-da! It's a gazelle! When I arrived in the savannah, I saw something amazing! A cheetah and a gazelle were glancing at each other from a distance. And I could tell the gazelle was thinking, run now or not, run now or not, run now or not!
Ooh, that's a lot! So did they run? Did the cheetah catch the gazelle?
Of course not! The cheetah couldn't catch the gazelle!
Ta-ta! How come?
Hey! I have an idea. Let's ask KD. KD!
Gazelle. The gazelle is a great runner, fast like the cheetah. But the gazelle is not as fast as the cheetah at first, because it takes time for it to speed up. As a long-distance runner, it can get away if the cheetah gets tired before it gets caught. But it has to be quick on its feet and get a head start before the cheetah comes too close.
Wow! Huh,
I can run for a long time, too.
Ta-ta, if you get a head start and don't get tired, I'm sure you can outrun a cheetah anytime.
Yay! I am Ta-ta who outruns cheetahs.
Guys, now you know, right? How gazelles outrun cheetahs is...
running for a long time!
Yay!
D-Chat! Ah! Can you guess which one is the gazelle? The answer is... ta-da-da!
Run now!
Or wait!
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 Somebody is watching us, hiding in the bushes over there. Somebody is watching us. Careful, be careful.
Ah, it's a cheetah!
Run now?
Yes!
We can do it, really, really do it. We can outrun the cheetah.
Cheetah, cheetah!
Yes, we can do it, really, really do it. Run farther than the cheetah.
Cheetah, cheetah!
Did you all have fun?